A beautiful landscape is every homeowner's dream, but it requires time, effort and commitment. नमस्कार, मैं आरती अपने चैनल आरतीज वर्ल्ड ऑफ डेकोर एंड डिजाइन में आपका स्वागत करती हूँ। आज मैं ऐसे ही एक ब्यूटीफुल लैंडस्केप वाले गवर्नमेंट बंगले में लिए चलती हूँ, तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं ये वीडियो।
Here I will take you to one of my friend's house located in Dehradun. This is a government house where she lives with her husband and two cheerful daughters. Balcony garden में जहाँ हम कुछ बंधनों में बंध जाते हैं, landscape हमें कल्पना की पूरी छूट देता है। ऐसे ही कुछ भाग्यशाली लोगों में से एक हैं जोशी परिवार। Contrasting the green effect provided by plants, the path has been covered by boulders. The entrance has its own greenery, decorated with chosen colorful handmade items. Here are some of her potted plants. They contain stones, painted by her sweet daughters with doodly eyes and smiling faces. Its corner has a ringing fit chimes, which whether it be the calming to spring breeze or cold monsoon, creates a lovely ambience that can be enjoyed by family. She decorated the pillar, which is centrally located at the entrance, with wall hanging pots containing arrowhead and philodendron plants. This is the view from the front side of the house. Here I leave you to enjoy the variety of plants in their garden. इस पिक्चर का वर्णन शब्दों में नहीं किया जा सकता है। इसे देखकर हम केवल महसूस ही कर सकते हैं। We can assume how lucky Joshi family is that they experience nature such closely. चाय की चुस्कियों के साथ इस बगीचे की खूबसूरती का मज़ा कुछ और ही है।
I hope you like the video. Please make sure to subscribe, like and share the video. Please leave a comment in the comment section given below. Thank you for watching.